at midfield. The Mustangs, a long send. Can Inglisa get there and keep it in? She can. Oh, what a play from Inglisa. Now in the near corner, Inglisa waits for some help to arrive. Gains the box. Centers one up. A shot. Score! Lisa Gannon, the freshman, puts the Mustangs on top 1-0. That was set up by Marissa Inglisa and her hustle in keeping that ball in play. That ball was inches from going out. Look at this replay and then watch this. Just perfectly teed it up like a golf shot. Boop! Top shelf, 1-0. Beautiful.